I'm Laura Minella, and this is Niagara's newest attraction. Welcome to Pirate Ship Cove. Where did this idea come from?
Well, the water park itself is basically an extension of what my son and I and my partner started 5 years ago, which was Flyboard Niagara. We started with the flyboarding, and we always loved water sports. And anything that seems to come new that looks like it's going to be the new big thing, if we can be a part of it, we try to, and the water parks seem to fit the bill. And that brings us to today with Pirate Ship Cove.
What sort of clientele are you looking at?
We're looking at anybody from the age of 6 to 76, 86. We're here 11 to 7, 7 days a week. We plan on being here right through Labor Day, and if Mother Nature cooperates, we'll be here into the month of September as well.
What are some of the highlights of this attraction?
What we call the blob launch seems to be a hit. If you want big, you gotta come see us.
Nothing's bigger than this.
You can't buy bigger.
You can find them on social media or visit pirateshipcove.ca.